enjoy the show, everyone. Oh my God, it is a beautiful day out today. It is perfect to be networking with everyone. I made it possible for everybody to talk about themselves on the radio, and that's exactly what we're doing with everyone out there. Talk to everyone within 3 feet of you about what you do is what I always say. And I'm on every day now, daily, Monday through Friday, instead of Tuesdays and Fridays from 3 to 5. Now I'm on daily, every day, Monday through Friday. I'm so excited about doing this and networking with everybody out there. I'm going to go with networking right away with my first guest. She's a newbie with me. I've never had her on my show before. I have with me Melanie French, and she is the, she's the director of nursing and operations of Relieve Outpatient Medical Treatment. Is it treatment or what? Detox. Tell everybody, I've got so much work writing on here. Tell everybody about yourself and what you do.
First, thank you for having me. I really appreciate
it. Thank you.
So Relieve Medical Outpatient Detox is a detox service that is geared for people who are trying to detox from opiates on an outpatient level. It's done in 7 consecutive days with short office appointments.
Awesome. Before you came on the show, you had talked to me a little bit about your client, okay?
Yes.
Because I didn't get it at first, and now you said something huge that you said that people can actually get addicted to opioids within 5 days. That's scary.
It's terrifying. Right now, the statistics show that after as little as 5 days with medication that is given to you by a physician from an illness, a surgery, or an injury can lead to withdrawal symptoms when you're trying to discontinue that medication. And that is why we founded our program.
Wow. And your program is short and sweet.
Yes.
So why did you make it that way?
We have a sister company called Scottsdale Detox. That's an inpatient detox center. We designed this as an outpatient for people in that population that we just talked about so that they could maintain their lives. A lot of people who are detoxing from an opiate who have been prescribed it haven't really blown up their life, if you will. They have mortgages and houses and children and jobs, and they're struggling getting from using the opiate to not using the opiate any further.
Well, I'll tell you, there's a lot of people out there that probably don't even realize that they are addicted.
Yes.
Or they may not want to accept it. Or right? You said that there are some signs that they can find. And you tell me a couple of them. What they would
absolutely. One of the most common things that we see in our patients is that they all kind of say the same things, which is, you know, I got prescribed this medication, and then every time it was time for me to take a dose, I was taking it a little bit earlier and earlier. I was hesitant to take vacations because I was worried about my next pain management doctor's appointment. I was disconnecting with my family and friends. So those are a lot of the very key, they seem very simple little things, but it's an indicator for very,
when you're worried about when your medication is supposed to be filled,
absolutely,
you got something to think about. And it could be you. This is what I love about my show. It could be you. It could be someone else you know. This is information for people out there. And it gives you the opportunity to hear something you may have never heard about that's around. And what I love about what you do free phone consultations with registered nurses. Let's talk a little bit about that real quickly.
That is correct. A lot of times when people call in, they have tons of questions. They've never been in this situation before. They're scared and they're very concerned. Obviously, when they call in, we want to make sure that everything's discreet, that we're actually pre-screening them to make sure that they're actually qualified candidates for our program, and that we can help them.
Well, we're going to open up the lines to the audience for people because they are giving a 20% discount to anyone who mentions this show. You can call in and I will get you connected. One of the things about this kind of a thing is it's not something everybody likes to talk about. It's not like we're calling in because we're buying a weed whacker here. It's a little bit different, and it's very difficult for people sometimes to admit for this. But you can call in here at the station if you want. I'll get you connected with her. Our number here is 602-277-5369, and toll free it's 1-866-536-1100. You help people valley-wide.
Yes.
And you can check them out on their website. It is relievedetox.com. You can also call them directly. That phone number is 480-549-2222. And if you tell them that you've heard it on Networking Arizona, they're also going to give you 20% off of the complete package, which we're going to talk about in a minute. First of all, I want to know what a medical detox is.
So a medical detox is a structured detox to take you off of one opioid and get you to zero opioids. We do this in a 3-prong attack. We use IV therapy, comfort medications, and a key medication that's part of the program to trick the brain to detox them in a 7-day short period of time.
So, okay, they come in, they're obviously addicted to whatever it is that they're doing. The first day, what do people like? What's it look like for them?
Everybody's very anxious on the first
day. I'm sure.
They always are. And by the second day, they said, I can't believe I didn't do this sooner.
I bet.
When they come in, there is a protocol that we have to follow, that you don't want to start our medication or our key medication until 24 hours from the last use. Well, that sometimes will cause discomfort, which is why we want people to come in early. They can still be using at that time. We give them the comfort meds, which bridges them to the actual initiation of the key medication.
So you can check them out on their website. It is relievedetox.com. It may be you. It may be someone that you know. That's what networking is all about. When you hear something like that, my ears perk up completely when I say 7 days. It's outpatient,
yes.
And it's in and out. You're done, and you are back to being your normal self.
Correct.
Wow.
We are very different from what other. We are one of a kind in Arizona.
What does that mean?
Many places will call. You can call, and they'll say, "Oh, we'll detox you." And what they do is they put you on long-term Suboxone. Long-term Suboxone is the new methadone of the day.
Mm-hmm.
It's not a solution. It is trading one addiction for another addiction over time, and it's often very difficult to detox from the medication that they may put you on if you're on it for a year or 2 years. So we like to nip it in the bud, get it done early, and then we do have aftercare that we recommend. We provide recommendations for aftercare so that people can kind of unpack what they've gone through and then also develop tools so they can succeed in the future.
So how does it, you say that it doesn't disrupt their life in any way?
Correct.
How does that?
They can still work. They can see their family. They can go. They can do whatever they normally do.
7 days, I can do anything in 7 days.
And the worst case scenario is they may feel like they have a little bit of a cold, like they're a little bit run down, and that's usually the first 24 hours. After that, it's very, very comfortable.
How many people out there can relate to this, where you may have gone and had an injury, and you've been prescribed an opioid, or you have gone up on you had a surgery? Who else would it be? Anybody else?
We have people with chronic diseases like Crohn's disease, or if they've got rheumatoid arthritis. You'd be surprised. Pain medication is handed out at a much larger scale than it should be in the state of Arizona and in the country.
Absolutely, and that's what's so sad about it. You need it. There's a need for it, but then all of a sudden, she says, only 5 days. It only takes 5 days. You can check them out on their website. It's relievedetox.com. You can call them. They're valley-wide, 480-549-2222. And if you mention that you heard this, you're going to get 20% off their entire package. Just say you heard Networking Arizona. But you can also call into me. And I let everyone call throughout the rest of the show. Our number here, 602-277-5369. They do free phone consultations with people with a registered nurse, always. Okay, I know this is goes by so fast. Is it one size fits all?
I can't say that because since I've been working as a nurse in medicine, everybody and everybody goes through detox differently.
I'm sure.
Which is why when they come in, we actually will structure the taper around them. So it's not a cookie cutter approach.
So it's a personalized program to meet their needs.
It's very personalized.
So, but everybody that comes in, it's a week, and you find that that's all I need is that week, that 7 days, and they're back to normal life.
Correct.
Awesome. Again, that phone number, I want to say it again, it's 480-549-2220. Check them out on their website. It is relievedetox.com. What would be what your final words are for everybody?
I would say if you have someone or a loved one that you're concerned about, just please have them call. It's very discreet. We can talk about the issue and give, even if we can't do anything for them, we can at least give recommendations.
We're live on Facebook, so hi to everybody out there. Hi. Maybe it's you, someone out there that also is dealing with someone like this. The number to call them, it's 480-549-2220.